Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Beamer3K here from NRG-FLO Gaming, bringing you another Let's Play video from Mass Effect Andromeda on the Xbox One. And today, ladies and gentlemen, it is part number 30. So, without further ado, let's continue. So, let's go to journal and see what we're going to do today. Oh, that's a new mission I got on Jaal. I don't think I need to do it. Notice how the planet Jaal has disappeared from Helia's assignments. Let's continue this one.
Leaving Avaral. Reg is yours, Pathfinder.
Gill's ready to talk to you about the Ked transmitter.
Okay. Bunch of new emails. We'll do that. Oh boy, looks like Daughter of Night. Yeah, fine. Sounds interesting. Oh, so he wants to talk.
Liam says he's planning a movie night.
That's the idea.
He's putting it off because it didn't seem right after seeing the exaltation facility. But now there's a delay. I had a thought. Every vid's better with snacks, right? I found an Angaran recipe for these little morsels you can make from a local Helios plant, but it's rare and...
You want me to look for one?
Oh, would you? I'd love to, you know, be social and things.
We're hovering. No, we're not on Io. We'll go to Io soon. What the fuck was I doing? Speak to the Moshai on Io. Oh, okay. Let's go to Io.
Gil, O'Connell and Serena spent months getting our systems coordinated. You can't just strip and redesign those connections on the fly. Gil? I know you can hear me.
The whole ship can hear you. I'm just not listening.
You're fighting again?
I'm thinking the same, believe me. What can I do for you?
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
Good. Let's get this particular system to 100%. Okay, there's something at this planet on the right.
Anomaly detected. Probes launched. I found something.
Experience. Thank you. There's something here too, I think. It's two planets side by side, but is there something here? Yes, there is. I think I know where it is.
Probes launched.
There we go.
Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
of graphite. Thank you. I'll take it. Alright, the system is at 100%. Let's move out to the cluster map. Helios cluster. We're going to Aya again. It's the cluster next door. Wait a second, I thought we were in the IO system. Oh, we traveled one too far. We were in the system already. I think we were in orbit over IO. No. Here we go. All right. Movie night snacks and the other mission. We'll do movie night snacks first. We can knock both of those out. I want to see this movie night. Let me see. More site missions on here to deal with. But at a later time. Wait, here. Find a plan for Suvi. The general goods merchant, which is, should be right here, I think.
Pathfinder.
Got it. Will do. Let's go take care of the next storm. Thank you. Interesting. This is a museum. Very interesting.
Effa should have come to me.
Shh, Axel, I'm all right.
You almost died. What's she doing here?
I asked the Moshai to set up a meeting. I don't want us to be enemies.
Is this true?
Axel, Ryder rescued me from the Ket. She risked her life to...
Sloan Kelly saved Kadara. Look how that went.
I want to be allies. Equal allies.
You don't even treat your own equally. Isn't that why the Krogan left?
How did you?
I've been watching you. You're invaders just like the Ket, except less cautious.
What does that mean?
You'll know soon enough. Do not trust them, Siobhan.
Axel... He didn't used to be like this. He was curious, brilliant. But the Ket... Even without exaltation, they change us.
There's still time to bring him around.
I want to believe that, but... His hatred towards aliens...
I'll prove we can be trusted.
I hope so.
Ryder. We just received an emergency recording from EOS. Come to the meeting room when you get back to the Tempest.
What's going on? Shit. Alright, coming.
Jaal said he wanted to see you.
Access to VidCon on the Tempest. Did that...
Pathfinder,
Engar,
you have pending VidCon calls.
Okay, alright, let's see.
Suvi, play the full distress call from Prodromos.
Right away.
This is the Initiative Outpost Prodromos on Eos. We're in need of assistance. Tempest, this one is for you. We've got hostiles inbound. No ground activity, but there soon will be. Pathfinder, we need you. Going dark until it's resolved. We're not giving up Eos again. Out.
Could use more information than just hostiles and the worry of escalation.
Could be he's worried it's not a simple attack. If someone's willing to risk attacking Prodromos, your first outpost.
They're trying to make a point. That's the last we heard? Nothing else?
No, Ryder. But also, no alarms. The orbital buoy isn't showing any major traffic. Bradley's military, all about the prep. I bet it's a brownout to present less of a target.
Keep the nav fresh. I'll be on the bridge soon.
Understood.
Looks like we got a problem. It's part of this mission? What's going on? Alright. Warp 9.9, let's go. Don't worry, we'll solve the problem. You know, it could be
ready
those Roekaar attacking us. What's going on?
Find something?
Something pinged us. An ID request. The Tempest auto-responded.
We'll keep an eye out in the sector.
What's going on? Is that a consumable?
Descent is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
For now. What's going on? Alright.
Sorry to keep you in the dark, Pathfinder, but there are eyes on this planet.
We didn't see much traffic from orbit.
It's there. But hopefully you can get ahead of this before it turns into something bad. See you soon. Thanks for coming. Knew you'd be up for it.
I need answers. You said there were hostiles inbound.
We have soldiers. We've handled a raid or two without a sweat. But this is bigger.
4-5, repeat. Stockpile complete. Waiting for beacon. Launch on detection. Repeat. 1-2-3.
What am I hearing, Bradley?
Here's my worry. Maybe the raids we've seen were just a decoy, so someone could do a slow tactical build-up in the Black Rock.
Tactical? You mean military?
No. That was an Angaran voice. He means Roekaar. That's why he called us.
Even with our defenses, imagine how the Nexus would respond to an assault on our first outpost.
Exactly the response Aksul wants.
Eos has been through enough. We'll put a stop to whatever this is.
I knew you would. I hope I'm wrong, Pathfinder. I didn't want to bring this kind of thinking to Andromeda. Head to Black Rock 10. I'll transmit the nav point for the signal.
Is it on this surface somewhere over here? There we go.
Almost at Black Rock Tand.
That is definitely a Roekaar signal.
Understood. Eyes open.
Reserves after the first assault.
Thanks for the tip.
Ah! Ah!
Jaal, are we clear?
We're clear. And we still have Bradley's signal.
Right. Let's see what they were protecting.
This worries me. Roekaar are not pirates.
This signal can call dropships to a precise location.
That's a Roekaar strategy. The scouts would have placed the beacon in the center of Prodromos.
Telling Aksul exactly where to strike.
Bradley! Blacklock was a Roekaar scout with a homing beacon.
Shit. Glad you put an end to that.
This job is half done. We need to ensure they don't come back.
Not sure what you're asking, Pathfinder. We can't risk our first outpost.
Technically third. We lost the first two.
Promise and resilience.
What are you planning?
We use their beacon. They want a target, let's give them one. On our terms.
Site 2 is still powered. You could broadcast from the old comm array.
Bait and switch at Site 2. Let's go.
Let's fast travel to get there quicker. Which is near here. It's a short drive south from the forward station.
Location for this Roekaar beacon?
Yes, Pathfinder. Site 2 communications array.
Well, let's not keep Aksul waiting.
Approaching Site 2. Resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right. But it didn't have time to get worn down. Got wiped out by Ket.
Ket or Del.
Nav point marked for Roekaar signal.
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual before the power restrictions. Starting Roekaar signal upload.
Are they heading toward us?
The Roekaar have altered course.
Now might be a good time to take cover.
Don't need it.
Human,
I
told you no soon enough. The beacon is live. You couldn't stop our scouts.
They've bought it. Hold until they're on the ground.
Ready and waiting.
Ready, I need a clear view of line. Clear line of sight for a strike.
Let's do this!
Give me a target so I can charge. Yeah!
Hard to do with head breathing down your neck.
Hey! Level up!
Zone.
According to survivors, the kid attacked from all sides. It was a massacre.
Jaal's hurt!
coming!
Don't let up!
I want to get on the roof.
Going.
I'll tell you. Site 1. We overcharge the power relay to draw them in.
Aksul's not going to be happy about that.
Promise, here we come.
That was fun. Parked up there. I leveled up. Let's spend some skill points.
Aksu!
Combat fitness will be good. Maybe. Nova. Overload's what I want to do. So I charge it up and it will chain to an additional target. 50% damage versus shield. Yeah. Exactly what I want. Nice. Okay, good.
Motherless. Everyone prepared to defend. Sounds like they're losing their support.
Got rid of it easy.
That's the last of them. We did it, Ryder.
Pathfinder, Axel's
yes.
Shuttle is leaving orbit.
I'll remember this. We're not finished. You are today, and we'll be ready next time. Come to Prodromos, Pathfinder. We owe you. Again.
Yay. We saved the day. I guess that Ngara's not gonna be our friend after we kill his guys. The next time he fights us, we'll just be stronger. Prodromos. He's a coward. He ran. He didn't even stay to fight with his men. He wasn't even fighting with his men. Coward.
Pathfinder?
The Roekaar attack is over.
Our military personnel were chafing at the bit. Better to get them patrolling so this never happens again. Special thanks to our friend Jaal. It helps to show we're not all on opposite sides.
We can't assume anyone could be an enemy. That's no way to live.
We're not planning on it.
How's the team holding up?
They know the drill, but it's different when it's home.
Maybe I should say something?
If you like.
You earned the day off.
This was a hell of a day, and you all deserve whatever break you want. You've built a fine home. The initiative still exists because of your efforts here. Reward yourself, Prodromos. You've earned it.
So, when do we get back to work?
No vacation asked or expected. We lose sometimes, but if they have the choice to keep going, they'll take it. This wasn't a good day, but it was another day. You gave them that. Your people, Ryder.
Wait for Exul to make his next move. I wonder what it will be. Oh shit. It sucks that she can't swim. Oh, whatever. What missions are here? Got data. You take care of this. We might as well knock out a few birds with one stone here. Research station. A memory trigger right nearby this forward station. Plant samples, side mission. It looks like it's up in the mountains. I'll try getting up to it. Hopefully I don't need a nomad. I can just jump up there. Look how fucking high up it is. That'd be a way up. Alright. I'll take the nomad.
Kett built all this? Good thing we hit their base. Could have been a stronghold. Sam, another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to SAM node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
What is that? It might be a mineral deposit. Point of interest. What else is around here?
Remnant pillars ahead. Might give us trouble. Yeah, erosion and whatever. Let's find some tech.
That looks like
Andromeda plant sample detected nearby.
Okay. Got it. What did
you just say? Should have run instead of putting up a fight. Lexi, update records for Trinitas Gordanus.
Consider it done, Pathfinder.
You'd think there'd be more bodies. Not that I'm complaining.
Storms might have swept them away.
Or they were removed.
We know the Nexus didn't bother.
Lexi, I've got another one.
Standing by, waiting for your scan.
Pathfinder, I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image of the past.
Resilience. Promise.
are like death and starvation.
Well, I know who's not naming our next outpost.
Doors will not open up. Oh, that one.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Banged! Override! Close it!
I guess we have to fight it.
Look sharp. That thing is out there.
And a cat have come. Fire combo! I'll take that! Let's try this again without fucking dying.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Fiend! Don't... Override! Close it!
Oh,
down! We got it!
Good, now let's take care of the fucking cat!
We're clear!
Yeah,
I
good.
Thought we took out their base!
Can't keep fighting, Ryder. Welcome to Helios.
What's this?
Schematics for Special Project Sigma. They were building something, but there are parts missing. This must be the project they were salvaging at Site 1. A way to fight the Ket.
Sounds promising. A blueprint.
Got a component for Site 2's project.
Oh. This way.
Sensors are detecting Ket technology, Pathfinder.
Oh, fuck.
Ooh,
Ket. I gotta drive around
pile.
The wheel. Gotta drive around the wheel.
Ahead, Pathfinder. I recommend caution.
Heads up. Looks like a Ket construct.
Pathfinder, a remnant site is ahead.
One of the outpost shuttles ahead. Lost a few of those.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it.
Pet combo for one and only.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do. From Site 2. One night, nothing. Resilience is...
We're here. That's it. Mission's done.
Parts for the Site 2 project. Check.
Well, okie dokie. We did good. We can go back to the Tempest now. I think we're all clear. skill. 7 skill points. Good. Mm-hmm. 31 hours. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is Beamer 3K here signing out. I'll see you guys next time.